desperate dream. Confusion of images blurred. Sordid dealings, clouded mind, empty nostalgia of a life past. Cold embers, envious of a glow, fading memories. Turn to ash. Who I am, I no longer know. Seven limbs, a shade to leaves, writhing leaves, the autumn's fading, tumbling to the ground. Clinging to the blade, a dawning glimmer through the woods, and longing ever fading. Thank you. Providence. Thank you. The snow will crunch under children's feet. And I can only hope to leave this place one better, and that my children will remember me.
Thank you.
scar of age from every sunset, every subsequent sunrise. Dreamless, sleeping short breath, drone of the city's hum. One more pill, one more syringe. Make it all go now. Distant woods sleep slowly. The mountain sauntered down into the abyss. Toil one day longer, starless nights live. Empty-hearted wake, shovel by shovel, with every drop that you take, with the hum drones on. Mountain still remains, and as death embraces, you yearn to see them again. One more time. Lovers and music all have their times.
Yeah!
Yeah!
The rain, mist hangs in the trees, the darkness falls, and I'm out of place. All my feet are on my knees. Mosquitoes red draw against the haze, green and last all live emptiness in the night sky inside of me. The highways alert, the drunkard's slur, the memory. cultivate the beauty extolled, forgetfulness, the final gift of age. The lie that I forced myself to believe, I never wasted a breath, never yearned for nothingness, no gentle caress of death. Never yearned to be someone else, nor relished in being alone. And I never felt like running away was my only semblance of home. Don't waste your breath on apologies and consolations of grief, 'cause joy and breath are stolen by only one common thief. A mendicant in every place, and the gent of heart. Emptied hands and a weathered face are hard to tell apart. Look for me ever north, nowhere close. Look for me ever north.
You guys are the first people to ever hear that song, so.
Yeah!
Thank you for that.
Then there's darkness falls. You're all dressed in distant stars. In your arms, as distant hills lay silent.